And this is the latest coming in the IPL betting case. A new video has emerged, which is from the 29th of May 2018, and that is a day after this year's IPL ended. This video shows bookie Sonu Jalan talking to someone over the phone with some and telling that person that he in fact has earned huge sums of money this IPL season. The bookie, who is now in the custody of Thane police, can be heard bragging about the amount of money that he has earned in this year's IPL matches. Richa Sharma joining us now live to get us more inputs on this. Richa, so clearly evidence is mounting against Sonu Jalan, and this video very clearly shows how he's speaking to someone and telling him the amount of money that he's earned this season.
Yes, absolutely startling revelations, in fact, in yet another video that we have gotten access through our sources at Thane Police. And this clearly shows the amount of money as well as nexus that really Sonu Jalan was running from the past 15 years. And this was just one day after the IPL match ended on 28th of May. And this video has, in fact, been shot on 29th of May. And he's in a hotel room, lying on the bed and talking to somebody on the phone, clearly stating that this is the amount of money he has in fact earned in this year's IPL. And he's talking about how this truckloads of money that he has mentioned clearly, and I'm quoting Sonu Jalan here, he needs to distribute it amongst the bettors and the people who have won. And clearly it seems like this is what Sonu Jalan seems to be doing. And in fact, as we speak right now, Sonu Jalan is being taken by the police for his court hearing, because today is when his bail has ended and the police are in fact taking him for his remand to be renewed today at Kalyan Court as we speak right now. So clearly it seems like there are skeletons coming out from Sonu Jalan's colourful history with the betting that he has been sharing, and we have gotten several such video evidences from his own phone that the police have access, showing as to what kind of racket he was really running of this betting game from various high-profile clients, which included Bollywood celebrities as well as cops alike.
Absolutely, Richa. Continue being with us. Let's first also listen in to that video that has emerged where he's seen bragging of his IPL profits. Let's just quickly listen into that.
हाँ हाँ जूनियर का भी घोरा है यार, उसको तकलीफ दे दिया ना उसको, तो एक काम कर, जूनियर का किधर खाली करेगा? नहीं नहीं जूनियर के नए घर पे करेगा तो बिल्डिंग पनौती हो तो जल जाएंगे नोट अपने। जूनियर को कहीं बुला और एक काम कर, उसको ऑप्शन के बाहर खाली कर दे, वो तू जैसे लेके जाना लेके जा बस। टोटल 60 ट्रक पैसा था अपने पास
एक्स्ट्रा?
हाँ दे दो, सबको खाली कर दो, सबको चाहिए उसको दे दो, किसी को नाराज नहीं करना।
और जहाँ जा रहे पानी में,
So you're seeing that video that has emerged, new evidence against Sonu Jalan, where he's clearly seen speaking to someone on the phone and bragging the amount of profit that he's gained this IPL season. Richa Sharma is with us. Richa, so we understand that the questioning is underway and he's extremely crucial in busting the entire racket, betting racket. Sonu Jalan himself has of course been in this business, as we're given to understand, for over a decade, nearly 15 years. But if we speak about the entire racket, the entire nexus, it is bound to be huge and massive, because he clearly cannot be the only one running the entire racket. And what is the police now expecting? What is the round of questioning that is taking place? And in the days to come, what is it that you know the police is expecting to now churn out of his questioning in terms of details of how this nexus operated?
Yeah,
Yes, in fact, to take forward from what you just said, that he has been in fact running this racket from the past 15 years. And it is not just Sonu Jalan who is one of the crucial bettors, high profile bettors, but there are various other bettors that are under the radar of the Thane police right now. And in fact, just yesterday we had gotten another video access where clearly Sonu Jalan himself talking to another Hawala person, and also he is shooting and partying with other bettors. And normally these parties used to occur in five-star hotels where clearly after a match ended or a tournament ended, cricket tournament ended, they really, after the whole season ended, after people earned their money, lost their money, they always had these parties going on. And that is the reason why Thane police is gathering as much of information through the investigation as well as these kind of videos that they have gotten access through on his phone. And very smartly, Sonu Jalan, being in this business for so long, used to shoot these videos themselves, record people themselves, so that later he can use these videos as a leverage and threat if in case somebody does not give back the money, or in fact even for where he was in fact even in touch with various senior and junior level police officers in Mumbai as well as Thane, which clearly shows that he used these video clippings, these audio clippings as leverage so that he could threaten them and release them at a later date if he was either being threatened to be arrested or his money was stuck somewhere.
Absolutely, Richa. Thanks for getting us those updates there. Though, continue tracking the developments on the story. We'll keep taking updates from you through the course of the day. Thanks for the moment, though. Meanwhile, another video, which is purportedly from the September 2015, it shows Sonu Jalan partying with high-profile bookies in a five-star hotel in the national capital. Now, this video was apparently shot during India's tour to Sri Lanka in September 2015.